It is pure milk white color in the morning at is around 10:30 as you can see here, and it changes to pink color in the afternoon, and I think it is around 1:30 as you can see in my watch, and later it changes to dark pink color in the evenings. Once again, welcome to another video. As part of my previous video, which is about Tespatia populonia or Porcia tree, which changes its color from morning to evening. In the same way, here is the another nature magical flowering plant, this hibiscus mutabilis, also known as cotton hibiscus. It also changes its color from morning to evening, from morning pure white to evening pure pink, based on the exposure to sunlight. So it's so amazing to have this plant. It's like buy one get one from the nature. So without any further delay, let's see full video. And botanically it is known as hibiscus mutabilis from Malvaceae family, and the common names are cotton hibiscus, cotton rose, confident rose, etc., etc. So always better to go for stick to the botanical name. Actually, this is not the true hibiscus which are available in the Indian garden, and it is a medium sized shrub, and it sometimes it also becomes a small tree also, and it reaches up to 3 to 4 meters in height, and the plants loves full sunlight, full direct sunlight, and the flower will not bloom or the frequency will reduce if it is planted in the shade conditions or where the indirect direct sunlights are not coming. And the leaves are big in size with rough in appearance, and there is small hairs on the leaves, and at the top you can find more number of floral buds which opens one by one, and they are white in the morning and changes pink to dark pink in the evening at the same day, and later it fall off. And if you want more number of flowers and you want to flower throughout the year, then you have to prune it regularly so that more number of branches will come and more number of flowers will be there. So, and also add any organic fertilizers, especially phosphorus based fertilizer, so that it will, the roots will get strengthened and the more number of flowers will come throughout the year. And simply you can multiply your plant by just cutting the hardwood of the plant, which of around a pencil thickness in size and 1 foot in length, and just dip in the soil, and approximately in 1 month you can see the new branches. And also you can find different colors in this cotton hibiscus, and there is a single petal also, but we do not find this color changing scheme in the single petal, so we have to keep in mind that, and we have to buy which one you want, single petal or double petal. So thank you, this is all about the cotton hibiscus, and you can also ask me questions related to plants, nature and landscaping to my Instagram. I will keep the link in the description. Maximum I will try to respond each of the answers. So thank you so much for watching till the end. If you like this video, then please do like, share and subscribe. If you don't like, then please do dislike. Thank you so much. See you in my next video.